Ooh, it is so hot in New Orleans. It's scorching hot. I'm tired. It's like my little razzle dazzle. They're breaking in cars.
I get all it myself, and I feel like that is a very important thing when a woman is independent.
My mouth's a moist and the liquid is just going everywhere.
That's trigger points. Everybody has trigger points. Let's just be honest. Those are my trigger points.
Yoplait yogurt is like...
I hit every single option possible. Baby, I did like baking. I think... Even though that's just a label. We're trans women, but we're still human at the end of the day. We want what everybody else wants. That's just to be loved and accepted. That's all we damn want. Love and acceptance.
This is what we're going to do because I feel that I'm getting out of my character. So, this is what we're going to do.
It's time to be alive, isn't it? My, have we came a long way.
Yeah, that's a pizza box you see behind me. Hunt Brothers Pizza at that, okay? Happy Mardi Gras, everybody. Happy Mardi Gras. Be safe out there. And Miss Nola, I was in New Orleans all morning. / day. Something in my hair. / day. It's around 5. I just got home with my pizza. Finished it off at my home. God knows I can't wait for it to be finished. God knows I cannot wait for it to be finished. I come up here every day. Harris Casino. Lord. Boy, that all is eating me alive. Harris Casino. If you ever, make sure my door lock, honey, crackheads around here. Harris Casino in New Orleans of Louisiana. If you ever run across this video, let me tell you something. Y'all need better people to come help people like me who ain't from around there and losing cars and stuff. I parked in a parking garage at Harris Casino. Oh, Lord. And I'm like, I took a picture of my car, took a picture of the level it was on. Like, you know, it'll say 3A or something like that. Mine was 3B. Went out there, had me some good times in Miss New Orleans. When it was time to go home, however, I went to go look for my vehicle. My vehicle wasn't there. So, you know, a person like me who always watched the ID channel, I'm assuming the worst. I'm like, oh my God, somebody got there and got me. And I just put gas in the car. Unbeknownst to me, thanks to a friendly bystander, he's like, hey, he seen I was looking distraught. Just so you know, little FYI, Harris has 2 parking garages. Shit, I didn't know. Hell, I'm lost. I'm walking up and down a damn Mount Everest looking for my car. I done went from 3A to 6A to 9A. I'm looking for my car. And so when I go to the lady who checked the ID at the casino, she was helpful. She was kind of standoffish at first. Like, she didn't know what was going on, but when I explained the situation, she seen my frustration and my sadness, because I was really sad, because I thought somebody stole my car. She helped me out. She directed me to the other parking garage. That's where my car was. So when I got to the car, then I had to pay $30 to get out the garage, or so that's what the sign said. And I started praying, I said, Lord, I don't even have $30. I don't even have $30 for my car. I said, Lord, please show me your power. I swear to you, Jesus, these are my exact words. I said, Lord, show me your power. When I got down to the base level, the street level of the exit, the damn caution line thing was up. So I drove out of the scot-free. So don't you ever tell me that my Lord is not real, because baby, he was here for me today. If he ain't never been for me, he was for me today. And I am so grateful for that. Because they had no other way to get up out of there, baby, because I had a $30 to give the people. I had nothing to give. But that's how my day went. I'm now back at home in the country. If you can't tell by the background, I'm back in the country. Moping around because I wish I was in my goddamn house. I filed my income tax, y'all. Filed my income tax. I ain't getting back shit. That's why you hoes having them kids so y'all can get some money back, because I ain't got no dependents. I actually owe the government, I owe the IRS $2. How that happened, I would never understand. I would never know. All I know is I ain't getting nothing back at all. Like, nothing. And I was dependent on that money because I was going to put that towards my house so I can get in there. I'm still going to get in there. It's just going to be a little later. Damn, I'm ready to get in my house. I don't know if I'm being punished, but honey, I have learned my lesson. I learned it twice. Please let me get in my house, Lord. Happy Mardi Gras, y'all. Be safe. Have fun. Take pictures. I love to see the pictures when y'all have out there having fun. Enjoy yourselves. Like my video, comment, subscribe. Please tell a friend, go tell another friend. Let them bitches know, honey, you about to clock in and you about to work. Yes! Ooh, and I bit my lip. Had a fucked up fucking day. All right, I'm gone.